asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus' top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Buddy!
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Jeff, but your regular room... It's off limits for the
Are
moment.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholeism, you'd be castrated in public if they could find them. And your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern dictator. Dickface. You're pathetic. Impotent little fucking prick. Yeah, you. Because you don't know how to treat a lady. You probably don't even know what a real lady is, do ya? No, you don't. Men would eat their own face to get a piece of me in my youth. Oh, man, you should have seen me. I can hear by the silence that you are no man. Hey,
what
come on upstairs. See if you can handle a woman like me. Wom. Kiss my ass! Hopefully, see you soon.
Did you believe that guy just there?
Oh, I know, right? What a smart ass! Just like that high school kid back home, remember him?
Throw it to the alligators in the zoo.
You know that guy? Man, he's got some balls. Wouldn't catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit. For $1 million, no sir. Shit.
Man, that's Joe for you. He's like a living legend downtown. Bastard walked away without a scratch, too. Some of the guys say he can even turn on a light bulb just by snapping his fingers.
Wow.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Seriously, you can't be here. If you don't leave now, I'll call the cops. Sorry, you can't be here.
Kidding? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're gonna be my little prison.
Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Sorry, sir. We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Sealed up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze that means you.
Come on in.
All right, all right.
I'll stay out of your way.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
Okay. Hey, what's in the boxes?
Seen that guy before? Yeah. He's from the plant, I think.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here. I tell you, place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, this month anyway. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench. I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but that's what the cops are saying. Do I look like a detective? I just clean shit up. Right, I'll talk to you later.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action. Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair. Once Sanchez, that big Mexican, smells blood, he is unstoppable.
Get this shit under control, right now! Okay, who's been playing with matches?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, don't try pinning this on us. We've been here the whole time.
Yeah, well, someone set the damn thing off.
Hey, take your pick, man. This place is full of weirdos and losers.
Fine, just keep patrolling the area and keep your eyes open.
Okay, mister, you must be new around here.
Hey, get over. No, I know how to turn
Hey. Oh, yeah? You're gonna get donkey punched out.
Turn it on. I know how it's done. Just wanted to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector
on? Yeah, you know, I would. I would if I could, but, you know, I gotta go guard the stairs, so.
Try not to fall on your ass.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said, you're a badass. Badass.
I just...
Hold up! Seriously getting on my nerves. No way! You think you could...
don't like the city. Never have, never will. It freaks me out.
Yeah, tell me about it. Walked by a guy in skinny jeans and a shoulder bag earlier. Nobody even flinched.
It's a madhouse, man. Pure and simple.
We are in dire need of cash.
And that is why I pay you so much, honey pie. To worry your pretty little head with all those numbers. Now, I want this fucking girl. Okay? I have a good feeling about this. I can feel the winds of change.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.
Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her. until they give us the ransom.
She sounds like something you came up with in one of your labs.
Oh, who the fuck asked for your opinion anyway?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job is to shut up, do what I say, and look good. And you do look good, huh?